That's our message. Unity at national level, no politicizing, no need to use COVID to score political punches, no need. Honest solidarity at global level, and honest leadership from the US and China. Like the Cold War, we have less problems compared to Cold War. Those who have differences should join hands to fight it.
When he says politicizing, he's politicizing. That shouldn't be. When you talk about politics, I can't believe he's talking about politics when look at the relationship they have to China.